Alright, so I'm going to do a rock pour. Rock pour. Maybe. Right. I've just made some more of these paints up. And I've not put any silicone in. Oh dear. Right. I've now added some silicone. I'll just show you which one it is. Where am I? That's the silicone where I'm using. I bought this one off eBay in the UK. Okay. And that was just my camera falling down. I've got paint all over the camera. Oh no. Not good. I'll just pause a little second, shall I? Okay, we'll try this again. Hopefully no falling cameras. I'll just do a pour on here. Happens. I'm just hoping it will go under the sides. If it doesn't do, I can always do that later. That is not a problem. I quite like that. Yeah, that's unusual for me to quite like something. I wonder if I can... Where am I now? I don't know if they're in shot. I can always zoom out a little. No, out. That's better. And I can put another one. Just pour a tiny one for now, because I don't want to risk the paint getting muddy on me. Actually, it's not done, it's turned out really nice as that one. Right, I think I shall... One of these push pins ready. Just have to see if it's in view. As we do a few developments. I'll give you a close up later on. That's quite nice. Right, I have another big rock to pour. Oh, there they are. So we've got cerulean blue, peppermint rose, a touch of lemon yellow, little orange, and a tiniest bit of green. That'll do. Apart from even a drop of white in there. So I'll give it a shake, a quick shake. And pour over this rock. That looks gorgeous. Even though I say so myself. I think we covered there. I'm on these pins. They should basically, oops, sort of float. And hopefully the colours will go underneath as well. Go to this one in a few different colours. Nice colours. Still have more rocks and more paint left. So, I don't know. I wish I'd have had my silicone mat under here actually. I could have saved some of these as skins. But unfortunately I don't have it to hand. All it is just some white paper. Can I just pour some of this direct? And that, I think, I shall call a day. Torch was a little feisty. I'll give some close-ups in a bit. Okay, that's it for now.